Every adult should know how to cook. It is a basic human skill. People who don't know and don't care to learn are just lazy or entitled. No matter how busy and uninterested you are, learning to cook should be one of the skills that every functioning adult should have. It's not too difficult if you commit to it. Cooking isn't just for people with family or the women in the household, but very universal. Not only does it give you control over what you put in your food and reduce expenditure, it's fun and empowering. Edit: judging by the response, this doesn't seem like an unpopular opinion. But at least a quarter of American adults don't know how to cook, and I think it's an important skill everyone should have. Why am I just picturing Gordon Ramsay busting into someone's house while they're eating a friggin' Pop-Tart or something and just cursing them out 'cause they can't cook? I can't cook. Yes, you can. Literally just follow the instructions, and keep them around until you've done it enough to no longer need them. I completely agree. Especially now with the internet, you don't need cooking classes or a mother to teach you to cook well. My father is in his 70s and acts like a child when it comes to food. He can't even make himself a grilled cheese. My mom does the grocery shopping and cooking. He's always bitching about how there's NP food in the house and he has to eat canned soup when my mom won't cook. I frequently tell him to be a big boy and go to the grocery store himself and he just scoffs at the idea. I know how to cook. Proceeds to pour cereal straight from the box into my mouth. But I don't like doing dishes. I know how to cook. I just don't enjoy doing it. Woman shrugging. It barely takes any effort to cook. Most of the time is spent waiting for water to boil or for ovens to heat up. That time can be spent doing chores. It takes almost no effort to make a chicken breast, rice, peas, and bread for supper. I cook for my husband every day as he works. I enjoy it. I enjoy the look on his face when he finds it delicious, smiley. I remember a friend of my grandmother being her. Did she make it? How? She's 23, as if you are not capable of cooking as a 20-year-old these days, lol. This is unpopular. I hate cooking. It is a chore and I derive no enjoyment from it. I cook because I need to and I am a functional adult, so I make myself do things that I don't want to do. There is a difference between cooking for pure sustenance and actually being able to cook. Most people who say I can't cook usually mean they have a hard time with timing, spice levels, doneness, and adaptation of a recipe. I'd say you need a certain love for labor and creative juices to really cook. Anyone can learn it, but if you're not the type of person to put creativity in things, cooking will be no different for them, and that's fine. Cooking as a hobby is something not everyone can do, also due to the economic costs. Not everyone can learn to make paella because a paella pan is expensive. Or make an intensive three-course meal because they don't have the 4 hours of leisure time to cook and then 2 hours to eat and then hour to clean. If you're just referring to the basic skill of cooking some meal with no flavor, fine, but I also wouldn't call that cooking. The same way sewing is making something from fabric, not patching a hole or fixing a button. Hey. I'm just lazy, okay? How is this an unpopular opinion? I don't get why anyone would have an opinion about this. Like, why do you even care? It's fun and empowering for you. I really don't care if I know how to cook or not. Isn't there a subreddit that's just titled Opinion? Because this certainly doesn't belong here in Unpopular Opinion. To the op, who do you think is against this or doesn't think that knowing how to cook is beneficial to make this opinion unpopular? Haven't we got this topic like 3 times already this past month? I have zero cooking knowledge. I've tried it out quite a few times, but it turned out terribly every time. Bad food, some fire, damaged some pots, etc. I can see how it's pretty simple, but I have absolutely no desire to cook. It's not fun or empowering to me, and call me lazy, but I never feel like doing it. I'm perfectly happy eating SpaghettiOs straight from the can. Yeah. I can get behind that. I wouldn't say it's fun at all, and it creates a lot of dishes. I'd rather do takeout or just throw some meat in the crock pot for 6 hours. Starting a fire used to be considered an indispensable skill, but our society and culture made it unnecessary. Same with planting crops or a garden. Or sewing. Or cooking. Our world has made these skills unneeded for many people, for good or bad. This is true and people should be able to make stuff for themselves, but I'll be damned if I'm cooking for other people aside from my boyfriend, cause I fucking hate doing dishes with a fiery passion. I see this exact same post a few times a month and I still haven't learned how to cook. I fall into the lazy category BTW. I used to think that I couldn't cook. Then I realized that if I can follow instructions and build a computer, code up a website, and become a pro photographer, I can follow instructions from a cookbook. I wish I had realized that years before I did, but lunch is where I see the biggest savings. Down from $10 to $15 a day to as low as $2, pasta and tuna. It's good that there are people who don't, since they create jobs, I guess. How is this unpopular, though? I entirely agree. Especially these days. I hate to cook. I have zero interest in it. However, I will happily eat whatever you are cooking. As a man, I agree. Entitled to what? That is a bit dumb. You say this like everyone in history has known how to cook, which is simply not true. If you don't want to have to cook and you have another skill or trade that you can use to barter or buy food, then do what people have been doing forever and just buy food from a cook. It's not lazy or entitled if you work and just want to use the resources you get from working so you don't have to spend unnecessary time doing what you don't want to do. That's societal life. Eat my ass. Cooking sucks. I know how to cook and I am 15. I just don't know what ingredients go with each other to taste good. It's true, I am lazy. Problem is knowing how to cook well. Then most of the world is fucked XD. Cooking isn't just for people with family or the women in the household. Most under 50 aged couples I know, the man does most of the cooking these days, to be honest. I mean, nothing wrong with paying others to cook for you. If your time is worth more. Or even eating out. But cooking really isn't hard. Nobody needs to bake and make intricate recipes. End of the day, grilling a good steak, or other meat is enough, together with some salad. And it's actually healthier. Maybe steam some vegetables. People who are obsessed with cooking, a whole bunch of carbo-loaded pastries are sometimes a lot more unhealthy than the people above. A focus, you also get the MCD buyer cohort. Cooking is A+, learning to eat properly, doesn't really require real cooking skills. And you can make great food, so long as you can throw some meat on a grill and eat fresh, greens.